And we are going to be talking, and we are going to be conversating in the middle of this. Bring it. Let me see.
It's gone off.
Let me see.
I've like literally looked up everything. I'm so depressed.
All right. Let's see what we got.
Sorry, everybody. Austin's saving my day.
Well, that hasn't happened yet. We're going to do our best.
It's probably not going to happen either because I really did look up everything.
Let me see.
Hi, guys.
So did you edit off of your card?
I don't know how to do that.
Or did you edit off your computer?
Computer.
Computer? Okay.
I don't know how to edit off my card.
I can show you. Also, you really need a hard drive. If you ever edit.
I don't edit anymore. The only reason why I did is because it's my message.
Well, you're going to need a hard drive either way so that you can just put all of your stuff on the hard drive, like the solid state that I got, so you have nothing on your computer that clouds it up because it gets hard once you start running it. Guys, I'm distracted. Keep it going. You guys got this. Okay, let's see.
That's not it.
This is not it, okay?
Nope. It said it recovered 0 of 1.
0 of 1?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's see. This is all your video, right?
Mm-hmm.
All your video, audio, projects.
Yeah, that's not it.
That's not it? Okay, where was it? Where was your project, show me.
Here, and then it was right there. But that's not it. That's
so
the one I just made.
Can you walk me through what happened?
Yeah. I went like this.
Okay.
And then I clicked this.
Okay.
And then it shut it off.
Clicking that shut it all the way off?
Mm-hmm. And then my app just closed, and then all of it was gone.
Okay. Ba-dum-bum. Oh, we didn't have a speed challenge. Come on, y'all, let's get it.
It literally said it recovered 0 of 1.
Yeah, Julie. I see you, Julie. Let's go. Okay. Let's run into this. Oh, Kristen, let's get it. Have you checked all of your libraries?
Well, it didn't save.
It auto-saves. Every time, so every step that it goes, it auto-saves to make sure you don't lose anything in case your program just shuts down completely. So the chances of it actually being gone.
Well, I deleted something because my computer was full, so I deleted something off of Final Cut, but it was just like, it wasn't it, because I created my Jaywalkers one after I deleted stuff.
Okay. So let's see what we got. We got this over here. Your recent.
Come on, guys. Austin's being really nice.
Yo,
somebody help him out.
We got this.
I'm having a really hard time.
Here we go. Let's see. Do it under there. So we're going to go to applications. I'm going to call those movies. Yeah, Rhea.
Go, Rhea.
So Final Cut backups.
Quick, guys. Austin has 40 seconds. Somebody
send
it over.
Oh, my gosh, y'all. Can we do it? Can we do it?
Please, everybody.
Was that Dayton? He did. No, I'm just kidding.
What?
Josh. All right, let's see. When was this one? Okay, library.
No.
21. Not this one?
No, I deleted 2 libraries that were from April, though.
When?
Today.
Before or after it?
Before.
Watch us come back. We need a rocket.
Because I needed more storage, and I don't even use my Final Cut, so.
Ooh.
Oh,
17 wins. Gosh dang it.
So there were 2 that were from April, so I just deleted those ones and I created a new project. And
got you.
Should that have done that?
Well, your libraries are all the ones that you've created, like all of your project files, all of it. So this is that one. Let's see if they're anywhere in here.
Because I created a new one of those.
Okay, specifically for your Jaywalkers one?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Because all of these just are taking up storage on my computer.
Yes. Just trying to see if anything was replaced. So this was that one. All right. Oh.
Yo, that was insane.
Hi there. That was crazy.
Sorry, Lauren.
That was crazy, bro.
No, you're fine. No, dude, that was insane. I was not expecting that.
I'm helping out with technical difficulties. That was crazy.
I spent 2 hours editing this, like, message for church, which is why I'm not on live right now. And I was about to go live, so I went to save it, and the whole thing got wiped.
Nuh-uh.
Yes.
Yeah.
This might be a really stupid question, but like Command Z didn't bring it, like the backspace button. Did that bring anything back?
No, it like the app shut.
Oh no. That's the worst thing. Like as a videographer, like I've edited videos so many times and then like the app just like crashed and I've lost everything and I feel for you, dude. I'm sorry.
Especially if you're like, you just literally perfected it. You spent all that time.
Right. No, it's so frustrating. Well, I'm hoping that you get it back. I'm sure that there's a way.
With what?
Yeah, dude, we can go now.
I'm a living you-know-what right now.
Living HE double hockey sticks.
Hey, we're gonna go battle Jacob if that's cool with you.
Yeah, you are good. Thank you so much for battling.
Scared Lauren and her team off. Sorry, Austin.
No, you're good. All right, love you.
No, you're good. All right, I'll talk to you guys later.
All right, peace out.
Love you. Bye. Bye.
Gone, Oz.
I don't think so. I have a weird feeling it's not gone, but.
Oh, wait, go back. Will you pull those pictures down really quick?
Pull them?
Yeah, down. Those three. Mm-mm. Up. Up.
These three?
Mm-hmm. Pull them right here.
I didn't close between my eyes, covered a lot of little blocks, so I put that down the blame of your hands.
Thanks.
I don't think it is. Oh, wow. Love that. Oh, my God.
Beautiful.
Oh wow, that actually is really, that's a really pretty one. When did you take these?
2017.
Bro, you need to post that. It looks like your hair now.
2017, bro.
You need to post that. That is a
don't
really
tell me.
That is a really pretty picture. Bro.
Don't tell me, bro. It's so old.
No, I'm telling you, you need to post that. It looks like you just cut your hair, by the way. Alright, guys. Look, 590 or 30, 40 people in here.
Yeah, because you guys are the best. Please don't abandon Austin in my time of need.
Dude, it's not gone. 522, 3.
Why 10, I think 12, it is because it literally said it recovered 0 out of 1. So it acknowledged that there was 1 and it said it recovered 0.
What was it? Like it said. It said when it was trying to like.
I literally clicked that side button, clicked some like a way to save it, and then it just deleted immediately.
All right, let me see. Let's see. Yeah, talk to him for a sec. I got this.
Hi, everybody. My name is Allie. And I'm having a crisis. Everybody wait here. I need a snack.
Y'all, we're battling Allie at 10:40. Don't forget. Don't forget. But I'm helping Allie with some technical issues. So stay on here for a second.
I'm back, guys. Jeez, guys. You have no idea. I have my freaking rice pudding right now because I eat when I'm stressed and when I'm upset and when I'm happy. How's everybody doing? Yo, Julie's on here. Oh, dang!
Who was
We're
that?
Top 50!
Yeah, bro. Cranking tonight.
My garbage is empty. Guys, I am so thankful for my friend Emily that helps me edit my vlogs because I do not miss this at all. That is literally a living torture. Literally, Julie, girl, you feel me? I had this message for Daywalker so good. And we're leaving for tour in like what? A day? I got so much to do. My computer really just done did that to me. I'm so proud of it. Went to click save. Honestly, I'm just disgusted. What's user's directory?
I think I'm almost there. One second.
Hey, comment you guys' favorite comfort food.
Allie's is yogurt. Or pudding. Is that rice
pudding? Oh, this is pudding.
Oh, you guys. I can't. Hold up.
Hey. What's that audio thing?
Did you guys listen to how Jacob just talked about us?
Dang.
Hi, Dylan. Would you care to battle me?
How is the weekly ranking already at 6.7?
What?
Yeah, it's the second day and it's already... Oh my gosh.
What do you mean?
Look at the weekly ranking. The number one.
Like, oh, the top person? That's crazy.
You don't look like Austin. What's
going on? Yeah, I do.
Interesting.
I need another pudding. Hey, you want to battle me?
Yeah. What type of pudding is Let's that? Put it. I love pudding.
Me too. Rice pudding. Have you had it?
Everyone hates rice pudding. I love rice pudding.
It's so good.
What's it? What's that other pudding called?
Tapioca?
Tapioca is the best.
Oh! It's so good.
Who likes tapioca pudding?
I like tapioca pudding.
And
hey, all y'all with the tapioca pudding love, hit me back right now. Let's do this. Austin's being so nice.
If you love tapioca pudding,
Austin's being so nice, guys, and trying to help my horrible situation. I don't know if it's going to work, but he's trying anyways. So let's show him some love. Also, Ollie wants to know if you are good for 10:45.
Yes.
Should I reply on your computer?
Guys, it's not going to work.
Let's go.
Because unless you've texted from there.
Pamela!
You just have to swipe and say.
What's up, guys?
Yo, Pam Bam! How far are we from the 40s, y'all? What up? Guys, we're only 5K away from the 40s. Somebody shoot Austin over the top.
Chocolate.
We got 600 people watching this right now.
Good too. Guys, let's go. Am I frozen or is she frozen? Someone's frozen. All right, she's unfrozen. We're getting it. Let's go, baby.
Tam Bam! Who's going to be a part of helping us out right now? Get to right, Austin guys, to the 40s because he's trying.
Let's go.
Guys, we have a speed challenge. You know what this means? We shall speed our way to the top. We shall victoriously win this.
We need 30.
Guys, we need three.
Points, three.
Go. Somebody send us over, guys. 30 seconds. We need a big Tam Bam. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, Tam.
We need a big one, guys. 3,800.
Yo, we got 20 seconds left. We need two more of whatever Tammy just
said.
14
seconds, guys. Let's go.
Quick, guys. Quick, everybody.
TJ.
Quick.
Let's go. 5 seconds.
Quick, guys. Thank you, guys. Kristen.
You're so funny.
Bye, guys. Thank you. Yo, my girl, P. Jansen. Yeah. Woo! Yeah, guys. That's what I'm talking about.
We got 2 minutes to catch up.
Catch up. Guys, we're in the 40s! Guys, we have 20 seconds. Let's blow past Dylan.
Thanks. You're so nice.
Dolly!
No!
Yeah!
Guys, we need help.
P. Jansen!
Anyone?
Y'all, we are in the 40s. Right now, we're 49 right now, Austin. We're beyond killing it.
No way. Guys, if you're looking at my eyebrows.
I think they love me. I think they do.
I tried to etch my eyebrow, and I almost shaved off my entire eyebrow. So, that's why.
Do you know what is upsetting? So upsetting is the fact that I worked so hard on that. Really did put my heart and soul into that. How do you see the ranking? It's like up at the top. Do you guys see it right under there? You know?
Thank you.
Okay, guys.
What's wrong?
We have a minute.
What's wrong with...
20 seconds left. What?
What's wrong with your phone or your live?
Oh, nothing is wrong with my live. I was literally late to live because I was finishing editing my message for Jaywalkers.
Thank you, Julie.
Because we're about to leave for tour. Rocco! Rocco, you're the
guys,
best. Wow.
Do we have a chance
it died.
To come back?
I know. I've seen you guys come back from this before, so I don't doubt it. Oh, you think
do
that you can
anyone?
Match my flame? Whoa! Let's play ninja.
1, 2, 3, ninja.
Is that it?
You're out. I got your hand.
In truth, back.
You weren't ready for it.
Because he who is within you, if you have Jesus, qualifies you. You're amazing. I love y'all. We'll see you on Tuesday.
So that is partially it.
Better than nothing.
I think you wait, let me check.
The Lord has called you to let go of in this season.
Halfway.
So you saved my butt because obviously what is this?
That's...
Oh, I deleted that.
Yeah.
This, like, obviously I had to do, like, text and stuff, music and everything. But I, like, cut out 8 minutes, and I didn't know where the 8 minutes was. I think you just saved me all my time. I literally think this is, I cut it all. I think this is where I cut it. I finished cutting it.
Okay. Let me check last one real quick.
Hour of my life. I really do just think you saved me an hour.
Really?
because it literally, like, my text takes me a really long time. Mm-hmm. Music and ending won't be that bad. Text is really what I'm worried about.
Okay. Guys, I don't like this effect. I'm going to find a better one. What about this one?
I literally think, how long are you going to be on for? Yeah. Not very long, right? Getting off 11?
Probably something like that.
11 or 11:30.
We'll see how it goes.
Ladies and... Wait, where's the podium? Oh, I love this one.
Oh, my gosh. I'm sorry, Dylan. Do you want a rematch?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hey.
Boys and girls.
Shout out to Julie and P. Jansen and Sandy. My girl Cheryl's on here.
I'm on fire.
So my whole entire... I just spent like 2.5 hours doing my Jaywalkers thing, editing it.
And deleted.
The second I saved it.
Stop. You're lying.
So I was going live at... I was going live at 9.
Yeah, she is awesome.
And now, guys, I'm in a predicament. I still have a podcast to film tonight, so.
With
ladies and gentlemen.
Peace out.
Is she here?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. All
right. Yeah, I think that's probably the closest we're going to get, but I'll do one more check. Romeo.
What do we got for a background here?
Dylan, you look funny in that background.
You look funny in general.
Your mom.
Hey, what about my mom?
I'm sorry, Miss Feeney. I'm sorry, Miss Feeney. I'm sorry, Miss Feeney. I'm sorry, Miss Feeney.
She's not like, Allie?
You know she's watching, too.
I said nothing.
It's not really your mom. It's just a mom in general. Like.
No, I'm talking about yours.
Oh.
Just kidding.
Oh, you hear that, Austin? She talking about your mama like that.
I do.
Deletes my file again.
All of a sudden, can't find the Jaywalkers file.
Guys, we got 3 minutes and 20 seconds.
I have to celebrate. I should just drink a ton of coffee.
No, we won't. Really, we won't do that. You scare me.
Let's see if we get a speed challenge.
Guys, you guys want to know what the freak is going on? Both of my fingers are fat right now, and I don't know why.
Speed challenge.
I think okay, guys, we got a speed challenge.
Don't know anything crazy. Please say no. What's good? Crazy. We need 4 people to gift, guys.
Guys, four people. 4 people. We got 600 of y'all in here. Come on.
We need 3 more.
Okay, guys. This is the speed challenge. And today we are gonna slay, okay? Slay
one more
today.
Person.
Today, slay. Okay, oh, yes. We're gonna slay. Slay.
Awesome on the first
slay.
One, guys.
30 seconds, guys. One. I want to see what the A team
is
at.
The
you guys think the A team is for Austin or Armstrong, but really,
we go crazy
for Allie because she is obsessed with me. Amazing, Allie.
Jen.
Yes, yo, mama! Helping us out. Yo, mama.
10 seconds.
We got
6 seconds.
Flum.
5.
We got Sylvie.
Oh!
Yeah.
What? Wait, P. Sylvia Jansen. In here? Is Sylvia in here?
No.
Yo.
Pamela. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, we got Julie. All right.
I think that's the best we got.
Guys.
That really made it so much easier. Thank you so much.
Let's catch up, guys.
So where's that?
1 minute and 50 seconds.
This one, I opened up a crap ton of libraries. Check them all. It's in this one right here, your middle.
That's where it was.
Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all.
So the one we started was in this one.
Sherry, thank you for the rose.
So how do I take that
stuff
and
let's keep up. We got to pass. We got a minute and 30 seconds to catch up.
I'm going to color it something different so you know what you're working with. So I will make that green.
Come on.
I'm gonna move over here.
And wait, don't delete the last picture.
I gotta catch up while she's not paying attention. Sherry with the galaxy.
No, guys, no!
She's not listening.
It won't let me copy it.
Oh, it better.
Why?
It better let you copy.
Why?
1 minute.
Because I said so.
1 minute, guys.
Because I said so. You better copy this.
1 minute, y'all.
Guys, a minute. Don't let them catch up, please. I'm begging you.
Taco with the hand hearts.
What am I doing for Mother's Day? Probably editing this.
What? 45 seconds?
Maybe if we bring the other one over to this one.
Guys, guys. We need everyone. Wait, so why now to catch up.
Oh, I just want to get the pictures off.
Let's
the end
catch
of it.
Up, guys.
It's in a different library, so I don't think you can.
25 seconds, guys. Just
have to find the photos.
Snipe. Can we snipe while she's not paying attention?
Oh. Yes, it's from the library. I don't know if you can, but you can do. You're gonna 10 have
seconds,
to
guys.
Here, I'll do this for you.
Guys, 10 seconds left. Please, only those signs.
Julie, Jessica, thank you, Jen. Sing it, come on, ready? Sing it, right here.
Tell me what you like, yeah. Tell me what you don't. I could be your Buzz Lightyear, fight us a glow. I don't ever want to fight. Yeah, you already know. I'm going to make it shine bright like you're laying in the sun. Her girlfriend. You could be my girlfriend. The world.
What's up, Susanna? All right, guys. We got to win one. We got to win this one.
Anything you want. If I was.
Come
guys,
on,
we just dropped. Guys, we just dropped back down to the 50s. We gotta go down to the 40s again.
We need some heavy hitters, y'all. Minute.
How do you do that, Austin? Minute. How do you do that where your head does not move? All
right.
Done.
That's what we got.
Come on, guys.
I love you guys.
All right, fam, we are back. We are back. We figured it out like halfway. Halfway, we got half of it back. That's good. Smackdown. Hello there.
Will you save this for me?
Oh, so much pressure. Gosh dang it. Okay. Let's see what we got. Let's make sure it's saved first. Because, see, there's no save option. There's just save video effects, presets, reveal and valid. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to export an XML real quick. Do you know what an XML is?
Mm-hmm.
So an XML is basically your cuts, all of your audio levels, everything. It's the details. It's the skeleton of the thing. So current version, metadata. Okay, save. So now if we export your XML, and if we check that it's there, let me make sure it's there. So, JR, okay, XML. So now if we save it and it all disappears again.
Should we wait for this?
Rendering, you shouldn't need to. Background render, no, you shouldn't need to. If it disappears again, all you have to do is relink the files under the XML. So you never really want to do 720 because that's terrible quality. So it cannot be shared while it is still referencing media on the camera.
I don't know what that means.
It might be you're pulling memory from the card. Did you pull anything directly off the card?
Yeah, but it told me I could eject it because it said everything was complete.
Did you eject it?
No.
Okay, let's try this. Hey, guys.
Let's do this. If we eject this.
Oh, wait.
What? Because the Final Cut Pro is using it. Yeah. So it can't be ejected. And now we're gonna go like this.
Oh no.
Okay. Now we're gonna eject your card. Here we go. Now we're gonna pull it out. We're gonna open it back up. And pray that everything is still there. Is that everything?
It's missing.
Okay, so everything that you've been using is on your card right now. So like, you weren't working from your computer, you're working from the card. So what we're gonna need to do is I'm gonna plug it in,
Does that mean I have to cut it all back up again?
What? No. That means we wait and we get magic hands and then we go like this. Okay, so there it is. But then this little puppy is still missing. Are these the three photos?
Mm-mm.
Do you know what those are?
That one was missing last time too, and then it appeared again.
Yeah. All right.
It was missing and then it appeared again.
Everybody said, hi, Island Boy. Do you remember?
Hey, the island boy.
So wait, 9702.
You guys, guess what? It's island time. Who's ready for a little island time?
Relink files.
Who wants to go to island time? Let me know. Who wants to go to island time?
Dylan. Island time.
Oh no, not the island boy.
Did you see they cut their hair?
Locate all.
Who?
The island boys, they cut their hair off.
I know island. I'm the island boy, Poppy.
You're the island boy?
See.
See.
Ask the people. I'm the true island boy.
Lance is
the island. I do island king.
I am island king. What are you talking about? You're not island king.
It was one of the last files.
1972.
This is Ali looks so sad and bad.
Correcto.
You're still trying to figure out your
yes
thing.
I just had to re-edit the whole things, but now it's like some files are missing.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do.
What's up, Sandy?
Why is everyone in the house awake? Because this is not even late for us, like 2 a.m. maybe people start like winding down.
Oh my goodness,
what,
you have no available storage.
Hey Junior, thank you. Lance is the one and only island boy.
I'm saying, right. I'm doing.
No way.
I'm did. Doing
incredible.
It says Dylan needs help. There's only like 10 people on his live. Dylan.
No, he's
Thanks.
I think well, that's the one.
Dylan, they're trying to help.
Yeah, this is the one. There it is.
There it is.
Okay.
What's up, Kelly?
Let's see what we got.
It's me, please. What?
Hey, is anybody going to be, anybody on here going to be at our St. Louis show or our Chicago show? Or was
Bella,
anybody,
what's up?
Or was anybody on at the Orlando or the Atlanta show? Dude, Atlanta and Orlando was so freaking fun.
It was amazing.
Atlanta was crazy.
All right.
Hey, quiet, quick. Are you going to Chicago show? We're going to be there. St. Louis? Awesome, Pamela. Two days, we'll be there.
How many more shows do you guys have?
We got St. Louis, and we got Chicago on Thursday, and we got Chicago on Friday. And then we'll all be at the Opry where Noah does his debut, and that's in May 21st. Yeah, dude, you guys got to come. It's been so fun. We've had a lot of fun. Right, boy?
So much fun.
Yeah, Poppy.
Being amazing. I can't imagine not doing anything other than that.
Look at Kaylee DeLuca's going to Chicago on Friday. Cool. It's going to be fun.
Kayla. Luca, Chicago.
This is just like the warm up. Dude, we're gonna be doing some cool stuff coming up after.
Falcon.
Dude, we tried to do a show in Minnesota. Can you believe that? It didn't work out with the venues there. That's why we ended up having to switch that routing for that. But we would have been in Minnesota. That's our city, man. That's our state.
No way. Packed really?
For Chicago nuts. Today. Oh, who's Ginger? You packed for Chicago today? Let's go.
3 minutes and 45.
That's gonna be fun. Oh, Dylan, wait. See, he just started a battle with you, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, he tried to battle with the island boy. Are you trying to battle the island boy?
Battle, please?
I wouldn't mess with the island people, man. It doesn't end well. You mess with island time.
Wait, how are they island boys if they are from Florida?
I don't know who you're talking about, man. I'm talking about me.
Speed challenge!
Guys, let's not lose our streak.
We got eight win streaks.
Austin, you got 8 win streaks?
Yeah.
We need 50.
So I'm just going to give it to mine and then.
Dude, what's speed challenge, bro? What's speed challenge, bro?
I can post it. Like, upload it while we're gone. I just
need anybody know what the speed challenge is?
Yeah.
Love it with the mirror. Country Thunder, Arizona. We played Country Thunder in Florida.
10 more points. Back. 2 more points.
We were at the state fair, man. The Minnesota State Fair we played.
Let's go.
That was so fun.
Everything's worth double.
Anything is double right now, guys. 25 seconds.
This is a dishwasher.
Yeah, I know.
How do you know?
That's all in there.
Oh. The night is gone. Yeah,
everything's double.
Thank you, Loveman. Thank you, guys.
Please come here.
Did you get another turkey burger?
We need some big guys. 8 seconds.
So many.
Yo, Rocco said that she got HelloFresh and tried the burger and it was incredible.
Oh, so good.
So good.
Dude, HelloFresh is fresh.
No, Austin made the best burger.
HelloFresh is fresh, bro. Hello Fresh. Get it? Hello Fresh.
Bro, I love doing that cooking competition. That was really fun.
Yeah.
It was so fun.
How many points has Dylan got? I can't see his thing because it says.
I have
Dylan, how many points?
0. 200.
You guys, Dylan's trying to snipe Austin.
With the love focus.
Yo, I've never seen that screensaver before.
Oh, shoot.
Wow.
Thank you for the whoo.
Just go with the hat.
Thank you for the desert.
May showers, April showers bring May flowers. And I just saw those May.
I don't even use my
laptop. Only a few days till Chicago. It? Yeah, guys. Do you have the ticket link in your bio?
Thank you for the pandas.
No, not right now. Right now I have
Marlo. No, we take
Marlo.
It like on and off.
You we guys, if you go on guys. You go on Noah's.
Yo, why you stand like this?
Me?
Why do I stand like the Grinch?
Me? I got my leg right here, bro.
I was like, why are you like
this? Right now.
This is just I got not, my leg right there,
this
bro.
This is not a position I thought I'd ever end up in.
A nice,
an awesome position.
Nice kneecap.
Between two awesome people.
Guys. No, I was a little close to some stuff I did not want to be close to.
I really just miss Carol. And she's sick.
You guys, yeah.
30 seconds, guys.
I'm going to see something.
20 seconds.
Thank you, Austin. I'm beyond tortured right now, so you have helped me a lot.
Dude, what's wrong with our internet tonight?
Just a girl.
Where's Noah?
Oh, son of a buck!
Oh. Oh, man! You need to calm down there, buddy boy.
Oh, he won 9 in a row.
Hey, did you guys win with Allie?
Yeah.
Congrats on the win. I'm okay. I just flipped over the chair. So, guys, guess what? I'm going to bed. The Island Boys going to.
Thank you, Jessica.
Going to bed. But listen, I hope to see you guys in St. Louis or Chicago. There is a link in Noah's TikTok. Noah's TikTok.
Thank you, love.
If you want to get tickets. And you guys have a great night. Have fun hanging out with Dylan and Austin. And, bro, guess what?
What?
On Thursday, we'll be in St. Louis.
We will be in St. Louis.
Yeah. Hey,
come on, y'all.
Hey! You didn't say bye to me.
No, I didn't say bye to you.
You didn't say bye to me.
Who are you? With those glasses. You guys... Cool glasses. See you, Dylan.
Thanks.
Have a good one, buddy.
There it is. All right,
bro. I love you.
All right. See ya.
I'll see you later. All right, guys.
I'm sorry, guys. I've drained him.
I'm going to finish this, but I love you all so much. Rowdy!
I love you, Rowdy!
It's good to see you. That's a really cool gift. All right, y'all, from wherever you are or wherever you are watching, have a good morning, good evening, good afternoon, and good night. Jesus loves you so very much, and I do too. I'll see y'all again tomorrow.